Hello guys, welcome to Smart Vision. In this video, we learn about the quadratic equation and how to tackle these questions within a short period of time in our examination. So this is Azmat Pasha and our channel name is Smart Vision, bringing success mantra to your ambitions. Okay, before going to this this short trick method, I will just explain about traditional method of solving it. We know what is quadratic equation and what is it general form. Okay, I will write it here. General form is of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. We know this is the general form, right? And based on this general form, all questions will be like this. And we know how to solve this. We have to split b, such as if we add, we get the b value, and if we multiply those fractions, we will get c value. I will take one example. Okay, and I will show how to how to solve this question in a traditional way. X square plus 13x plus 40 is equal to 0, and another one, y square plus 7y plus 12 is equal to 0. How we will solve this in traditional way? I will show you. We have to split first. That is x square plus 13x. We have to split this 13 number. As we add, we will get the same number. Add or subtract. And if we multiply those numbers, we will get answer to 40. Okay. 13 means 8 plus 5 is equal to 13, and 8 into 5 is equal to 40. So we can take split this 13 number as 8x plus 5x plus 40 is equal to 0. And in these two numbers, we will see the common x. We will write outside, and inside the bracket, x remaining part plus and 8 is remained. Again, in these two numbers, plus 5 we see common. So, inside x plus 8 is equal to 0. So, again, we will solve. In this equation, x plus 8 is common. And outside the bracket, x plus 5 is equal to 0. So, we will separate this. X plus 8 is equal to 0, x plus 5 is equal to 0, and we will get the value of x is equal to minus 8 and x is equal to minus 5. So, overall we got here x value, that is minus 8, comma minus 5. So, for another equation also we will solve by traditional method. That is, again we will skip here, y square plus 7y is 4 and 3, 4 plus 3 is equal to 7, and 4, 3 is a 12. 4y plus 3y plus 12 is equal to 0. So, common y, y plus 4 plus 3 and y plus 4 is equal to 0. Y plus 4, y plus 3 and y plus 4 is equal to 0, y plus 3 is equal to 0. So, we will get the y value as y is equal to minus 4 and y is equal to minus 3. That is minus 4 comma minus 3. Okay. Done with solving quadratic equation. We get the value of x and y. But this is not our final answer. In bank examination, for quadratic equations, they will merge with the inequalities. we have to compare this x and y value. How we have to compare, I will tell in next example. That is by after the explaining of our short trick method. Okay, you know this is our traditional way, and we won't get this much time in an examination to solve any sort of questions. Okay, I will give one trick. For before knowing short trick, you have to remember four different type of signs, scale, and how to split the numbers. Okay, it is simple, and I will tell one trick to remember it also. And it is not same signs, I will show. Wait. You have to remember these four signs, that is plus, plus, minus, plus, plus, minus, minus, minus. Okay, you know, as in algebra, we will take plus plus as plus plus and minus plus as plus minus. But these signs are little different from there. You have to write for plus plus, it will same minus minus. But for minus and plus, it will come plus and plus. Plus and minus, it will come as minus plus. And minus minus, it will be in algebraic forms we will write plus plus, but here it is not plus plus, it is plus minus. Okay, this table you have to remember every time whenever you solve the quadratic equation questions. I will tell how to remember this forms. See, we know this is the general form plus plus minus plus plus minus and minus minus. These signs we see in questions. These signs we will put for the final answer we will get. Okay. For writing this same minus minus, you have taken upside, and remaining are three signs. These three signs write in the same order below the minus signs. Like see, for minus plus, we have taken plus plus, that is this one, and then minus plus, that is this one, and plus minus, that is this one. So easy to remember. And one scale you have to know. Everyone knows this general scale. It is 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So we can say this is decreasing order and it is increasing order, right? And you have to learn one more thing, that is how to split that. If suppose in previous examples I have taken 13 number and I have split for 8 and 5, right? 8 5 is 40 and 8 into 5 is 13. So while splitting you get 8 and 5. This is the larger number than 5, so first you have to write a larger number so that it will match these signs. I will show how it works. I have taken the same example here which I have already explained by using a traditional method. Okay, the signs table which I have told, that I have written in right hand side of the screen, we will make use of this table while solving this. Now first, splitting is important. See, 13 number we have split for 8 and 5, and here signs in questions plus and plus we get. So whenever plus plus sign in question we see, we have to put a sign of minus minus in answer. So we will give minus signs. These are the two steps. Okay, and third step goes, you have to divide these numbers by a means You know that is the general form is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, and here a is equal to 1. So we will divide this number. This is the final answer we got, minus 8 comma minus 5. And in our traditional way of solving is also we got the same answer, that is minus and minus 5. And the next part is comparison. Before comparing, we have to solve another equation. That is here y square plus 7y plus 12. Again, we have to split the 7 like 4 and 3. And plus plus sign is there. Whenever plus plus, minus minus. And divided by a. That is 1 here. Here also 1. And we get the value of y is minus 4 and minus 3. Now here comes the inequality part. Okay, how you have to compare first number of x, you have to compare with both the numbers of y, and again second number of x, you have to compare with both the numbers of y. How? See, you just write it down. Here x, y, give some space so that we are comparing these four digits. Minus 8 and minus 4, if we compare, minus 4 is greater than minus 8. That means x is lesser than y. Again, minus 8 you have to compare with minus 3. So, x is lesser than y. Minus 3 is greater than 8, right? So, it will come out to be x is lesser than y. And minus 5 you have to compare with minus 4 and minus 3. Minus 5 again less, x is less than y. Again x is less than y. Then you have to solve this equation. So in this case we are seeing all the signs as lesser than y. So our answer would be x is lesser than. Option will be like this. And one more relation, no relation option will be there. While solving the questions, the type of I will explain. And here for this question we get the answer as x is lesser than y. See guys, this technique is very easy and you can aram se score 5 marks in 3 minutes if you get thorough in this technique. We will take some more examples so that in this video I am explaining all basic questions. Maybe you got remembered with the technique. That is, our first step is first split the numbers, then second step assign sign to it, third step divide with a, fourth step compare. That's it. Only four steps you have to follow, which is very easy. So here for second question I will tell. See, x square minus x and minus 6 is equal to 0. So 6, if you split this number, 3 2s are 6 and 3 minus 2 is 1. So we can take for first equation 3 and 2 as the splitted number, and we then after that we will assign the sign. Minus minus is there. Minus minus means plus minus. Okay, plus minus. That's why I have told. See, here we will get little confused which number goes minus sign and which number goes for plus sign. That's why whenever you are splitting, larger number keep first. And the next, what is the next step? We have to divide with a. That is, here a is 1. So we got the x value as plus 3 comma minus 2. And we will solve for y also here, the another equation. That is 21 into 2, that is 42. Here your multiplying fraction will be come out to be 42. If you split 17 number as, if you add or subtract, you have to get 17, and if you multiply, you have to get 42, not 21. Okay. And how to split and solve this type of question? There is one more technique. You just split it everything. See, you have to get 42 and 21. We will split 21. We can split now. 7 threes are 21 into 2. So if you multiply these three digits, you will get the answer as 42. So now our motto is you have to get 17. If 7 threes are 21, 21 minus 2 is not possible. We are not getting 17. And 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 3 is equal to 17. We got 17. So our number is 7 twos are 14. And 14 plus 3 is 17. So another number is 3. If you multiply 14 into 3, you will get 42. And if you add 14 and 3, you will get 17. So this is our numbers. And we will assign sign to this number. Plus plus is there. Plus plus means minus. Minus. Then third step, you have to divide with A. There is 2 in this case. If you divide it, minus 7, and while keeping this value, just put it in a decimal form, divide it, so minus 1.5. this is our y value. We got x value and y value, and next step is compare. We have to compare the values of x and y. So plus 3 minus 7. Plus 3, x is greater than y, and plus 3 minus 1.5, that is greater than y, and minus 2 minus 7. Minus 2 is greater than minus 7, and minus 2 and 1.5, that is lesser than y. Now how we will compare this one? Because see, three lesser signs we got, greater signs we got, and one lesser sign. Whenever you see the opposite signs in this value, your answer come out to be no relation. There will be one option of none of these, or relationship cannot be established, no relation, some sort of options you will get. So in that option, you have to select whenever you see this opposite signs. I hope everyone got what I am explaining here. Another type of question we will solve. It is x minus, see, it is directly solved. So whenever this type of question is, you will see that is x is equal to 7 and one more x is equal to 0. These two values. So our x value is 7 and 0. And what will be the sign? That is plus here, and no need of putting sign for 0. And for by solving this another equation, that is 3y square minus 10y plus 7 is equal to 0. So 7 threes are, we will get, right, 21, and we have to split 21, as you get for addition 10. That is 7 threes are 21, and 7 plus 3 is 10. Directly we get this two number we can take as 7 and put a sign for it, minus plus, minus plus is plus plus both the sides, and divided by 3, divided by 3. So our y is equal to 2.3, 1. And now we have to compare x and y value, that is plus 7 and 2.3. x is greater than y, and plus 7 and 1, that is also greater than y, and 0, 2.3, that is lesser. Whenever you see the single form of, no need to solve complete question, this one, whenever you get the opposite signs, so no relation will be formed. Your again, your option is no relation. So fourth question, say here, in this question I will solve, but you have to focus. See, they have given y equation first, and x equation in the second. This is a little bit confusing. Why? Because we will solve completely, but putting the x and y value in this question, we have to compare for y and x, right? Whenever, but what we would do a simple mistake, we will write as x and y, and if we got the answer for lesser than, and it should be greater than x is greater than y, but what we will write, x is lesser than y. That option we will choose and we'll move. That mistake we should not do. So be aware of this. Okay, we will split this. That is, first we will solve, that is 4y square plus 8y minus 4y minus 8 is equal to 0. So we get a equation, quadratic equation as 4y square plus 4y minus 8 is equal to 0. And another equation also we will solve. It is x square plus 9x minus 2x plus 12 is equal to 0. And x square plus 7x plus 12 is equal to 0. Now we will split this. We get quadratic equation. So 8 4s are, and 8 minus 4 is 4. So we can take these numbers as 8 and 4. And here sign is plus and minus. Whenever plus minus is there, minus and plus will come out. And next step is divide by 4. There is a divided by a, cancel 2s are. So x value we see as minus 2 comma plus 1. And y value, y we will split 7, and 4 3s are 12, and 4 plus 3 is 7. So we will split number x as 4 and 3. Plus plus sign is there, so minus minus, and divide by a, that is 1. So our y value is minus 4 comma minus 3, and we have to compare x and y value, x y. So if we compare minus 2 with minus 4, right, see y, this is y, and this is x. I have explained before, and I did the mistake. Actually it happens because we have a habit of solving it in x and y form, and we'll solve it. This mistake really happens, guys. So remember this. So we have to compare y and x. So if you compare y and x, that is greater, greater, greater signs we'll get, and y is greater than x. But these options you won't see in your options, and our answer is, that means x is lesser than y. Just keep, just put opposite sign. Okay, and next question. So 3 we have to slip, that is 2 1s are 2, and 2 1 plus 2 and 1, and plus plus is minus minus, that is the x value we get as minus 2 and minus 1. And for y is equal to, see, 5, 3 2s are 6, and 3 plus 2 is 5, so 3 and 2 plus plus sign and minus minus, so we get the value of x and y. We have to compare x and y. X, that is lesser than, equals to, lesser than, lesser than, so our answer is lesser than or equal to y. So these are the very basic questions, guys. In my next video, I am bringing more advanced question and how to solve that splitting method and all. That's it for today's video, and thank you very much. Please, guys, if you like this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Share knowledge to increase yours. Thank you. Thank you very much.